Rich the fact, nigga, been doing this shit for 10 flat. Come on.